which means it's time for game food. So I'm going to share with you a couple recipes that I've done of some game foods that I've made a little bit healthier. All right, guys, let's get into it. All right, guys, so I'm going to start with my air fried pickles. So I'm going to be using these munchies pickles, and I'm going to bread them with some Slap Your Mama Cajun fish fry seasoning. And then I'm going to use, this is one egg that I've just whipped up, and we're just going to use some of the seasoning. We're going to dip our pickles in the egg mixture and then in the seasoning. And this is just some parchment paper that I'm going to lay them on once I get them breaded. Thank you. All right, guys, so this is everything that I made. The cheese sticks, they end up being 2 points for two pieces. The buffalo chicken bites end up being 2 points for the entire thing. This is the dip I made, and it's 0 points, and the fried pickles are 0 points. So there you go, guys. Those are some good options for game foods to make. I hope you try these recipes out, and I hope you like them. Come back and let me know if you try them. Thanks for watching, guys. Talk to you soon.